service on videos. They beat out MySpace, they beat out Dailymotion, they beat, there's no other service that comes near the competition. Because they got this virtual monopoly, guess what? They like to sit on their asses and on the thrones in their ivory towers. They do not give a rat's ass about us, the YouTube customers. It is impossible to get up with a live flesh and blood person on the telephone at the YouTube offices in California. I'm trying to think, where is it? Where is that place in California where they have the home office? It is impossible. They don't give a damn because they know they don't gotta listen to us because they got a monopoly. What we really need is to start our own, a new tube service that knows how to keep the old good ideas that are the old ideas that are good, and at the same time implement new ideas that are as good or better. You see, what YouTube does is, sure, they're always coming up with new services, new ideas, but when
we interrupt this video to give you some more news on the devolution of YouTube. Now you can't see the disc stocks on the videos. Now you can't customize your thumbnails that are available to you by clicking like you could a month ago. We need another YouTube that's gonna be as good as YouTube was back in the days, plus what they are now, to give YouTube some fucking competition. We need a video sharing site that's not politically correct. I wish I looked like I did here instead of here. If I can't go back to look like that, I'm gonna kill myself if I had to look like this. I'm gonna fucking kill myself if I had to look like this instead of like this. Amen.
This is your chance to take a stand against YouTube tyranny and try to bring them out of the ivory towers and listen to us. Post your comments on this video. Share this video with your friends. Let's begin as a grassroots organization until we speak and scream so loud that YouTube is forced to listen to us. And who knows, maybe we can find some real geniuses who can invent newtube.com and do for the customers what YouTube used to do but no longer does for us.
Man, I wish I could. Man, if I had had my bangs back then that I did in high school, I'd be a good looker. Look at my spit on
those. Fuck is it? It is impossible to implement new ideas without deleting the old ideas. And let me tell you something. The vast majority of the older ideas were a hell of a lot better than this new shit. These new ideas. Why the hell can't you implement, keep the old ideas that are good and at the same time implement the new ideas? Why can't you do that? Does the YouTube staff, anybody in YouTube know how to program a computer? All a computer does is what you tell it to do. I know YouTube is always know how the fuck to program a computer. Do us all a favor. Hire some geniuses who know how to program today's most technologically advanced computers. Hire yourself some fucking geniuses. Don't do not just us, but y'all. Well, y'all really don't care. Y'all are making big money with the advertisements. You don't give a fuck rat's ass about the rest of us YouTube customers. You could not care less. I've heard complaint after complaint. There's much more. I can't cover all this in one video. So I'm asking all of you who see this video, if you have a complaint against YouTube, leave a comment and spread this video to your friends. Maybe, just maybe, we can force YouTube to fucking listen. Something they never, ever, ever done in the past. Make YouTube pioneers.